total atomic annihilation.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Just Nuke Gaming. This is Nuke here. Today, I thought we'd take a look at something that just came out that I've been pretty excited for and been waiting for a while. We're taking a look at Lies of P, a Soulsborne type game. Well, about Pinocchio. Really wasn't expecting this, but when I heard about it, kind of saw some gameplay for it, figured I would be a little excited. We'll be a little more focused on the Bloodborne side. We'll be less about being a little more tanky, more about dodging and moving. Alright, so let's get take a look here. Start with new game. I do believe in this world. People made a bunch of puppets as kind of their little workforce. Seems like something has turned them against the people here.
Geppetto's puppet, we need your help.
All right, so for a puppet, he looks pretty good. Just that one little arm kind of gives him away a little bit. This is a look to Pinocchio. I haven't really seen before.
Here you are. I've been looking all over for you.
We're in some kind of train. Looks like a pretty luxurious one at that.
I see they got Jiminy too, but we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Alright. Show festival.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Alright, kind of lights things up a little bit.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Okay, see, yeah. Path of the Cricket. Path of the Bastard. And Path of the Sweeper. I'm guessing just a regular sword. Probably more of a rapier. And a heavy sword. You know, look at the stats a little bit. Okay, this affects our opening stats. So, I tend to like to going
to big heavy ones. Recommend escaping from this location.
Have sort of stabbing attack. Block. For what that does. Oh, I kind of like those little sparks on the arm. You're pretty. Oh, these poor people. Yeah, puppets. Okay, that wasn't bad. Got lock on. Okay, we got enough for four swings, it looks like. Got a little dodge. Alright. So the game looks really, really good. Solitude. Amulets, we don't have any. Could change some stuff. So, okay, that's our Estus flask, basically. We need a Hogwarts common sight and crack to be thrown. Basically a pebble. Yep, I need to keep that full. Ooh, some glowy. Yeah, there's only so many times we can use it. Alright, we can at least recharge it by attacking enemies. That's good. Timing off here a little bit. Dim Ergo Fragment. Okay, that second attack you gotta be kinda close to. Oh, we're getting dirty quickly. Hi. No, can't destroy that stuff. I'm liking the animation of sharpening the sword. Pretty cool. Have a guard. so.
Yes. You cannot see the dark.
Oh, dagnabbit. You want to kind of time that a little bit. Something loud. Okay, that was a not a great dodge. And by not great dodge, I mean the AI. But they felt that. Anyone finds this note, get out of the station and run. Be sure to steer clear of the waiting room. Saw a huge puppet smashing people to death in there. Feeling that's probably where we're heading. Basically souls. Heck, we okay, we got a whole bunch of stuff here. Equipment. We put thermite there. Last resort. Okay. Sure why we'd wanna we're gonna kill ourselves, but where there's a reason. All right. Okay, so if we die, that's a pretty quick way around. Oh, you're a little smashy, aren't you? And it looks like he's been busy. Oh, you don't stagger. Oh, that did not go well. Fly or die. Try that again. Maybe that big swipe might be good on him. Go try big guy again. There were completely ready. Maybe we sneak up on.
Charge attack, okay.
Oh, you're a little on the tough side.
I wish he had a little more gap in there.
Nice. Okay, we got him halfway.
Okay. Think we got him this time. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, that took a couple tries. What you got over here? Oh, that was just a pebble thing. A little disappointing. Alright. What did we... Said we got something new. Yeah, pushes our way up. Okay, so yeah, weight goes up, but physical damage reduction goes up. That's good. That's good. Still don't have any of that stuff. So we got a nice roll. Okay, yeah, I'm thinking we're still good. Alright, let's make our way back to that gate we need the key at. Yeah, I didn't forget about you, buddy. I want you coming up from behind me. Yeah, let's get outside the station. Welcome to Krat. Not the most beautiful welcomings. A little wet out. And other things. There's a dude over there. Okay. So that fully covers our HP and stamina and the pulse cell. I power up.
This is called a stargazer. A marvelous device the stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Public threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce positive numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Okay, so yeah, we can level up. So health, capacity, carrying weight. Okay, so that's our strength. Vigor, stamina, vitality. Yeah, I think we want vitality. Jump our attack a little bit. Missing Legion's our special attack. Go up with the vigor. And it goes up a lot. Yep, yeah, just go more health. Alright. Or even taking out the horses. Oh, you poor horses. And of course there's the dog. Oh! There's a few dogs! There's a few dogs!
Oh, there's... Oh. God, y'all coming from everywhere. Whew. Okay. That was a tad bit of an ambush. Yeah, are we safe here for 1 minute? I wanna... Bag. Okay, yeah, I wanted to make sure about what those were. Alright. So, the Krat Grand Exhibition has been delayed. The decision has been made to protect citizens until the puppet frenzy has been recently paralyzed the city is under control. The occurrence began on Rosa Isabella Street, resulting in hundreds of casualties. While the cause is still unknown, the number of casualties and scale of damage are both growing. As the crisis dragged on, Workshop and Beginning Company, Krat's largest puppet factory, announced that they would offer emergency supplies to citizens and do everything they could to alleviate the situation. A task force is investigating the possibility of a fatal loss of the Grand Covenant, which is the control protocol for the Workshop's puppets. However, there's no quick solution, as of now, with the puppet frenzy resulting in more casualties. As the city braces for a resurgence of the petrification disease, citizens were advised to stay indoors for their safety. However, any citizens are trying to escape through Krat Station, intensifying the general chaos. Yeah, that probably wasn't a good idea. Like, maybe the puppets were here waiting on y'all. See ya. I hear you. Oh, you're a puppet too. You're a puppet doggy. I thought you were just a regular dog. No, I think we got quite a few of those damn ergos. I think we need around 1,000 to level up a little bit more. Would be kinda sneaky attack. Oh, never mind. Vivid Ergo. Oh, oh, dang, damn it. Not sure where you were at. Wanted to do a sneaky attack. Pinocchio. Pretty good. Oh. No, target him. Alright, that was close. Yeah, let me keep that sharp. Alright, looks like we're... Oh, I see a guy over here. Detecting anything? There you go. Yeah, come up to me. Leave your other friend down to whatever you're doing. Who are these fable catalysts? Beanie works. What's that? Top one looks like some sort of stage play. Okay. Oh, you might be able to get me if you were a little bit closer, doggy. Oh, we could go that way. I think there was a path that way too. That looks like that's... Okay. Apparently we need something special to get through there. Cool, we'll just keep going down. Pretty cool looking city. Maybe if you're here on a nice, bright, sunny day. Okay. Yeah, you're a little, definitely a little tougher. Guess we got over 1,000 now. What the? Who shot me? Oh, I see you. Oh, dude, where's your head? Yeah, it's kind of a dirty thing. Dirty attack. Oh.
Skaler! Skaler! Whew! Okay, alleyway first. Urgent repair tool. Okay, okay. If we don't want to wait for that, probably for a big long battle, that might be helpful. Dude, no use losing your head over the situation. Down here. Not so loyal now, are they? Ooh, shortcut. Okay, so yeah. We can only use those from one particular direction. Circus.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Yeah, so why don't we go use our Ergo. Store our health vial thing. I think that'll make me feel a little bit better. Attack to go up a little bit more. Okay. So we have enough Ergo in our inventory, though. We use. No, that's for only 100. That give us 18. I don't think that's enough for two. God, I don't think it's gonna be enough. You mean not enough? Oh, no, I already took Vitality. Okay, let's take a look. Defense go up just a tad. That helps with weight. Defense. Kind of want to do as much damage as we can. think that there's just enough. Just enough to squeeze all of those. Level up and more defense wouldn't be bad, but stamina is tempting as well. Let's get that health up. Be a little more tanky. Yeah, it'd feel good to be able to take y'all down just two hits. Way was here. Alright, so let's go to the circus, Pinocchio.
Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone. Out here alone, you could use some help.
Yeah, what do you... God, I use a bomb of crap. Okay. Bunch of blitz. Oh, okay, so by the other weapons. Tell you what, let's go kill a few guys. I want to try out the balanced weapon. Maybe one or two more. Nope, that was enough.
Out here alone?
I think the saber was balanced. Yeah, that's the rapier. Oh, we can equip two weapons. Got okay dodge. Got
But yeah, that's a lot faster. Sandbags than that. Brave puppet. Here appears a terrific puppet that will enliven the parade. Introducing Braid Master, a remarkable braid puppet model from the workshop to celebrate the Grand Exhibition. Hello there, I'm the Parade Master. I like singing and marching with people. The Braid Master has the following functions. 16 jolly songs, cheerful laughter in 54 parade phrases, parade dances to light children, the strength to carry 6 men on soldiers. He's super strong. Beautiful. Parade Master has made it big commemoration of the Grand Exhibition. Check out its charms on the eve of upcoming exhibition. You didn't have to make it. You really didn't. Okay. Let's give this. Pretty stylish, Pinocchio. Pretty stylish. No, thank you. Okay. We're not off to the best start. That'll be a pretty good look at the start of the game. Thank you.
Come on.
Use that. On the second one, for sure. Alright, so I think that's a pretty good look at the star to Eliza P. I'm gonna have to probably go do a little bit of grinding, use a little more stamina, a little more health, well, a little bit more of everything. It's a great looking game, good little music in there. Definitely a Soulsborne time game. Takes a lot of getting used to. Really gotta get a lot of that timing down. And blocking's super, super important. Yeah, and also just trying to recover out of your just basic attacks. Might need to stick with the regular sword for this guy. I need that little bit of speed. I'll play a little bit on my own, see if we can power up a little bit. Maybe we'll come back to this. Alright, so thanks for joining, guys. I do appreciate y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Helps out the channel a lot. And I'll see you guys next time with some more Eliza P.